What album are we listening to again?
Dave Chappelle's Block Party soundtrack.
His early work's better.
You guys want to know what this is?
It's out of focus, so they can't see
it. I know. They don't need to. No, you're fucking it up.
Oh, I moved the camera. Change it back.
You're garbage. It's the remnants of a broken
home
tripod stand that this man broke. What do you have to say for yourself?
Oh, so you lure me with a Kanye West Kid Cudi album, and this is just an interrogation?
Yes.
Because I broke your tripod
you broke
when I was here?
You broke my tripod.
A couple.
You disrespected me.
A fortnight or two ago?
Yes.
I'm sorry.
That's why he hasn't been in any more videos since. Since the Childish Gambino video, he broke my fucking podcast. My podcast? You broke my podcast, man.
We're about to listen to probably the most impactful duo of our decade.
The most highly anticipated album of our decade.
Oh, shit.
Possibly.
I got chills when you said that, man.
I don't know if that's a good or a bad thing. These two have not made a bad song.
Guilt
together.
Trip. Guilt Trip
once.
Wasn't that good.
That does not count. Does that count?
I like
possibly. He didn't even tell Kid Cudi that he was using.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
He had no knowledge of being on this track.
Didn't even call him into the studio to re-record that too. Okay, but so that one doesn't count. But you
made
a great.
It wasn't a bad song though, is what I'm saying. They haven't made a bad song together yet. I'm pretty damn excited. I'm not gonna lie to you, this is gonna be kind of biased, as my viewers already know, Kid Cudi is my boy. He can't do any wrong in my eyes.
And I'm a pretty big Kanye West fan, and Kid Cudi, so this is gonna be either a train wreck, if it's terrible,
possible way this is bad. There's no possible way this is a bad album.
Oh gosh. Alright, can we just start listening to it?
Oh god. That's why I'm getting my phone ready.
Oh,
well, not my text.
And it's not streaming yet, right? Because I have Apple Music. I didn't see it streaming.
So. No, it's on there now.
It is.
That's how I got it. I didn't pay for it.
Maybe I just didn't look
for
it. Right?
They got the. See, this is like. Oh yeah, didn't you want to talk about the artwork a little bit?
Yeah.
Put it on the screen.
So I don't really know what to say about this.
It's the same artist as
Graduation.
Graduation back here.
Kanye West. Tekashi.
6ix9ine. What is it? You
Murakami?
Put your phone away, right?
Murakami, I think.
We'll get it right, but yeah, something like that.
He's,
yeah, it's got the little bit of a Kid Cudi Man on the Moon colors going.
You got a guy riding a ghost through some Japanese looking trees.
A ghost riding a Mario ghost with some trees. So it's very Japanese looking. I'm guessing that says Kid See Ghost in Japanese on the side.
Yeah.
Let's not spend too much time on that.
Seven tracks,
23 minutes, just like Kanye's album. I'm excited. I might shit myself during this reaction. I'm wearing a diaper. Let's go to track one. Track one. Fourth Dimension featuring Louis Prima, or is it Louise Prima? Who cares? Let's hear it.
No, man. Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Let's hear it.
This sounds Kid Cudi already. This is gonna be me. What else? Okay.
This is mother niggas. You bust down a rollie, I bust down a brick. Then I flood a nigga. I am not to be compared to you rappers. Easy does it, nigga. I am more easy, you trying your best to become me, nigga. Then, buy bundles, fly it out. Fuck the trap music. Dope money, this can't go long.
Kanye's only contribution?
What is happening right now?
It's nice, spacious.
It's very intro-y.
What a chorus! Axe to
beat! What a chorus!
Sundom.
Axe to beat!
Scotty just chilling in the studio.
What a chorus! Axe to beat!
Okay. I like the tribal vibes. I felt like it was very similar to like the 808s, like the drums and like the... It's very animalistic with the...
I think it was Kanye or it was Louis Prima.
It probably was him.
But then it's a chorus!
Which is very Kanye-esque to do after you just screamed for a little while.
Yeah.
I don't know what Louis Prima... Maybe Louis Prima provided the little beat. That was a good intro song, though. That was a good, very intro-y. Pusha T did good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Kind of sets it up like they're like going somewhere. Like it's
That's
like dark and not...
It's got to be that way.
It's like chaotic, kind of. Like the ghost riding on the ghost through the trees over the forest, maybe.
I'm gonna feel alive just to shit myself. All right, this is...
Getting you where that
Kids See Ghosts. This is track number 2.
Roll credits.
Let's hear it.
I love all your shit talking.
Comes alright.
I love all your shit talking. You ain't got nothing better to do with yourself. I done proved it myself. Wouldn't have failed. Little bit up for the real.
What instrument is that?
I don't know.
Is it a flute?
No, it's not.
Some sort of wind.
It's a piccolo.
I prayed to God on this pin, I couldn't seem to find a way.
Yeah.
On the mission, live it, carry on. Got my family, I'm seeing through by the days.
Yeah.
Never late. Pull up a seat and come grab a plate. Check the date, let them hate. This is the type shit that they couldn't make. Beautiful madness. On this horrifying. Heaven lift me up.
You didn't.
Where the chorus?
Oh, I think it is one of those. I think it's gonna go into the other track like this. Because there's still 20 seconds left.
Gonna just ride it out. Pause.
Well, I wasn't gonna pause.
Pause. Okay, can see ghosts into. I'm not gonna let it ride it out.
Why would I go into the other track? We gotta talk about this one.
All right, we'll hear if this... We're going to hear
no,
if this
no,
goes...
No,
John
no,
wants
no.
it.
This is my
no,
show
John
now.
Wants
we're gonna
it.
Talk
we're
going to talk about it
We're
going
to hear
first.
Until it
Hold
goes
up.
Into the next track.
No, let's ruin it then.
Wow, it didn't. He was wrong.
Go. You got one strike.
How many do I get?
Two.
Two? What kind of sport is that?
I don't know. I like that track. I'm definitely going to go back to that track. I feel like it's like one of those... Come along with us, kids. We're on our quest.
Mm-hmm.
Come with us if you're a scarred kid. If you're, you know,
going through something.
If you're going through stuff, you've been through stuff. He said at one point, grab a plate, Kid Cudi.
Join the table.
Join the table. Grab a plate. So I think that was like a song like that. A mantra is that? Would that be the word? No. Mantra. I don't feel like
it's
looking
like
it
an
up,
invitation
so.
To join. Take
yeah,
part.
Come,
take on this
come
journey.
Join the kids that see ghosts.
Yes.
You are the kids that see. I don't know.
But. Yeah, I'm still getting like the journey vibe. Like they're going somewhere.
Yeah,
that's like unknown kind of.
But we're about to hear a bunch of hums because this next track is Cudi's montage. It's got to be at least 30 different kinds of hums in one 2.5 minute track.
I wonder how many hours of hums he's had over
his career.
In his career.
God, that's got to be like. 3 days worth of pure hums.
All right, let's jump into this. Imagine it's just a compilation of all of his hums so far.
just played very fast. Oh my god. We're already 3 tracks in.
Yeah, well this one's 2 minutes. Each one's 2 minutes.
2.5 minutes? Let's hear it.
Back.
Kanye West production, using some old ass shit.
Is this Louis Armstrong?
Louis Armstrong plays a trumpet, doesn't he? Yump it.
Make me say like a mix of Master P and Rick Ross. She said I'm in the wrong hole. I said I'm lost. She said I'm going too fast.
I'm lost.
Now drop to your knees for the offering. This the theme song.
Such a theme
wrong. If I get locked up, I'm gonna finish the set.
He didn't finish it.
If he gets locked up, he won't finish the sin.
It's that premeditated murder thing.
That's what happened.
Is this the ghost? This is the Joker.
Getting loose while I'm on the coast. See me roll out. Watch you surf with the ghosts and the spinning. I got plenty of adventures for the evening. We go journey. We all finding light to guide us home. We in the moment. Uh-oh. Such a lost boy. Caught up in the darkest I had. Mr. Cosboy. Losing everything that I had. The world is keeping on me for real. I really had the Lord hurt me. We all live in sin. Can see ghosts off the ropes. Ric Flair on your beers. Now this the theme song. This the theme song. Put the beams on. Get your
this beat's hard.
It is. It's kind of, this is for sure a Kanye West production.
100%!
What?
What is that? Mashed potato,
mashed potato. And then do that again. That'd be enough for a record. I mean, you only want 2.5 minutes if you can get it, you know.
That was that. Knock. And the track was 2.5 minutes. That beat was hard.
That was.
I like that.
It's got to be a Kanye West production. If I'm wrong, nothing will happen to me. Because
nothing will happen?
It's just regular life.
The animal will fall on you if you're wrong.
Fuck!
Hard-ass track. Definitely coming back to that track will be one of my favorites. Nope. She do to you? Whoa. How did you feel about that track? It's apparently the theme song too, so.
Yeah, I felt it in here.
The Cudi bars felt like a kid named Cudi bars.
Mm-hmm. Throwback to his older.
It felt the way he was flowing and the way his voice sounded.
Mm-hmm. I kinda heard a little bit of that on like Passion Demon, what was it called?
Passion Pain and Demon Slaying.
Yeah. I feel like that flow was similar to some of the tracks on there. I
suppose you could say that.
Yeah.
I suppose. I didn't even have coffee. I'm just like hyped the fuck up today.
It's okay.
It's not good enough.
It's Kanye West and Kid Cudi. This is the day to be cut.
You said that to me like like you were my father.
It's okay.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
It's okay.
It's okay. It's okay to be hyped sometimes.
It's just one day of the year. One day of the decade.
Like I missed the foul shot. And the game was very close. Alright, this is track 4. Free! Ghost Town Part 2.
Part 2. That's what?
Ghost Town Part 2.
Oh shit! Kanye's that album. Was my favorite
See?
Song.
I said, off the... I said it sounded like it back? Came off of the air.
Put the throwback.
Kids See Ghosts. There we go. Kids See
Ghosts.
No.
Throwback and now.
Oh, so maybe it's the town of kids that are seeing ghosts.
And it's rolling right now. We're not on camera. Bring us back.
I'm thinking that's a track that may have been on their album, but they put it on this one, on Kanye's album. That's what I think. Now you're making me do editing. Fuck! This is
part
3
two.
With 4 E's.
And nothing happened.
Ghost Town Part 2. Yeah, maybe it's just gonna go off the end of that one.
Oh.
Give you a true knowledge of yourself and life. Man is the full knowledge of himself, is a superb and free creature of creation. When man becomes possessed of environment.
I don't feel pain anymore.
Yeah.
Guess what, baby? I feel free. Nothing hurts me anymore.
Hey, Kanye singing?
Guess what, baby? I feel free.
Okay.
Feel free.
This is nasty.
well.
That's Ty Dolla $ign.
Yeah.
Huh? You should quit your job, titties.
Why?
Hold on. You should quit your job. Going hard.
I feel free. I don't feel pain anymore. Guess what,
this
babe?
Is nice.
I am free.
It sounds like a ghoul, like a ghost when he's supposed to sound like.
Nothing hurts me anymore. Died and came back twice. Now I'm
alright, my shit overheated mid-song, so...
The ghost came.
The ghost saw us, and we didn't see them, and they said, fuck you. Actually, that would make us kids, if the ghost saw us.
Ghost see kids.
Ghost see kids.
Part 2. Part 2. Ooh. I like that. The percussion is epic in this. Yeah, where the fuck did they go for this? Of the whole thing. This shit's so smooth, I love that. This is good as hell. This track in particular.
Wow. I really like that track. That is gonna be one of my favorites, the one before it too. The one before that too. Flames! It's... Pure Flames is what I'm trying to say. So far, Pure Flames. I'm really liking it. I'm really liking what they're doing here.
I like how you kind of foreshadowed this in your last video when you were like, Ghost Town's probably for Kids See Ghosts. And then here we go, you know, continuation
yeah,
of that
be,
track.
Right? No way.
Ghost Town Part 2, which I think Part 2 is kind of ironic because Kid Cudi was on Father Stretch My Hands Part 1, and now Kid Cudi's on Part 2 of this song, different track. I don't know if there's
a
correlation.
Both, but he was on both part one and part two of this.
Yes, yes.
I wish true. He was on part two of Father Stretch My Arms as well.
Yeah.
Where would he fit, would have fit on there.
Yeah. There was a lot going on in that song.
That's why he would have fit.
So this song I really liked because it kind of talked about that, you know, the whole free concept.
So,
like,
yeah, what were you saying about the journey? Yeah.
Oh. I don't know. I think the journeys also could be like a mental journey too. So it could be like they're going into the depths of their minds. It's just a shot in the dark here. But in this circumstance, they're kind of, I feel like they're like dealing with their problems and their issues, and then they're kind of liberated from realizing that, you know, they still have loved ones, or they still have
They have a group of people that feels the same way as them.
Yes, they're not alone, and that kind of liberates them. And it's kind of taking us to the next part of the track.
I feel it. I'm really... Like you were saying, feeling the sounds coming off of this a lot.
Mm-hmm. Good really production.
Amazing. And it's not like a common Kanye sound. Type of sound.
No.
Like Kanye obviously didn't force his sound on this. Like they both came together and were like, yeah, let's do this. Let's add these different elements. And it's doing good for your boy.
Yeah.
It's doing good for my boy. Pause.
Dad?
Fuck. Sun back and forth.
Yeah, well, you get artists like this combined together, and like anything can happen, you know?
This is track number 5, the longest so far. Feel the love. I'm guessing we're gonna feel love for a long... No, that was gonna sound dumb.
Oh,
we're gonna feel love for a long time. It's Feel the Love. It's a remake of the song, Can You Feel the Love? Then?
I wouldn't be surprised.
I'd be kind of pissed.
I would be surprised. I'd be pissed if it was.
This is Feel the Love, track 5. Let's hear it. Ice cream truck.
Again?
Fuck!
Chocolate vanilla swirl with cookie crumb.
Please!
Chocolate vanilla swirl.
You can't go wrong if you start with some Cudi hums. Turn that up a little bit, just for that.
I'm always curious who's gonna do the lyrics for this. Like, someone's genius annotating this part. It's like Cudi's expressing
probably
mixed
sick.
Emotions with
I'm so reborn. I'm moving forward. Keep moving forward. Keep specially invited guests me out. Got man, telling jokes that's gonna stress me out. Soon as I walk in, I'm like, let's be out. I was off the chain, I was off the drain, I was off the meds, I was called insane. What an awesome bang, engulfed the shame. Cardio, audio, let me jog your brain. Caught in the Audi home, we was all detained. All of you Mario, it's really all the game.
I'm so right, so it's on me, Lord.
I'm moving forward.
Don't fucking test your vocals up.
I'm so reborn. I'm moving.
This is so good. This might be my favorite right now.
He said that. That's a sign of a good album, though. It's a key word. You're like,
it's so good.
I have my issues. Ain't that much.
I'm coming extra sad.
This is something that starts with me.
I love this track. It's so good.
I'm so reborn. I'm moving forward.
So he's like seeing that he's the star of peace and that he can make it better. He can make it a better world. Yes. It starts with him.
I'm so reborn.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Ride out.
That sounds like a commander or whatever. Like the, you know?
Think so?
The end. Just the instrument.
Ooh. So long.
Ooh.
It's
like a teardrop.
Time goes on. Looking for a way out.
Nope. My favorite.
Which way do I go?
Oh my gosh.
Which way do I go? Which way do I go?
Keep moving forward. Keep moving forward.
Which way? Oh, forward, alright.
Forward. Freestyle dance.
Forward.
Gotta scoop it up. Gotta bring it back.
Poopity scoop.
Poopity scoop. It all makes sense.
I knew. Keep moving forward.
This way?
Yeah.
Forget the nail. Forget the haters. I know I said negativity.
Negativity, guys.
Keep moving forward.
That's my favorite track.
Peace starts with you.
It is my favorite track. I think Cuddy took the wheel on that one, TBH.
I kind of felt like that.
I think he did.
Mm-hmm.
Very gloomy. The gloomy kind of track. Mm-hmm. But it still felt very good. Keep moving forward as he continued. Like, you're moving forward through this gloom. You see this blue down here?
Mm-hmm.
That's the gloom that you keep moving forward through.
And the rising above it, and the ghost is floating somewhere between the gloom of the, like, the blue and the negativity and like, good. The red of, like,
feel good.
You know, yin and yang. It's right in the middle.
Like,
that
you can
ghost
see,
is.
You can see the gloom, but you gotta keep moving forward.
Oh, and the ghost is, what direction is the ghost moving?
One direction.
No.
That's,
forward.
Oh, yeah, forward. Keep moving forward.
And I like how Kanye kind of called out all that stuff that's been going on with him, even though he's still bringing it back up again, but he's kind of feels free.
I like how he's like, I don't like to go out. Like, I'm not trying to go out tonight. And he said, as soon as he gets there, he's like, let's be out. Mm-hmm. Like, I can relate.
What was the cardio line? He said it was
audio cardio.
Yeah.
Keep the chains.
Running in my mouth or something like that. He said the key. That was a good one.
Yeah, what were you saying about the chain? No.
Oh, he just brought up the whole chains thing. He said he was. Oh, I forget.
Two chains.
He's two chains.
He is two. Oh my god!
Okay.
Honestly, my favorite track.
I would definitely say so.
Definitely my favorite track.
And the first couple ones were more like really dark and gritty, like with the sound they were going for. And this one's like right after kind of what I segued into. Like, they feel liberated, and then they got this nice. You know, it's like, keep moving forward. Happy vibes.
Yeah.
Feeling the love.
Like, feeling liberated, and then you start thinking about that old shit. You're like, no, I keep moving forward. Keep moving forward. Next track. This is Fire. Well, it's not all cast, but it's fire. So it's got to be a fire track, do you think?
Or is it a fire, like it's gonna be some anger?
Like
anger mood.
Like they're burning up because they go too high? Icarus?
Get the fuck out of here.
Icarus?
Flying too close to the sun?
No!
I burped.
Don't you burp. Cut that out.
No. Keeping this one in.
Let's hear it. It's industrial.
This is some fucking basement, dank ass basement shit.
Mm-hmm. It's like dripping, leaking pipe.
Kissy ghost sometimes. Kissy ghost sometimes. Kissy ghost sometimes.
Maybe. I think that's Frank Ocean. Sound like that.
Moving around, just moving around. Kiss it, go sometimes. Kiss it,
why wouldn't
go
he put a name?
Kiss it, go.
Stop that movement.
Oh. Oh my
stop
God.
That movement. Y'all can move me. This my movement. Y'all can stop me. Many things could be trouble you. But be young for a feeling like you never knew. Reaching out, running for the truth. Kiss it, go sometimes. Spirit. Moving around, just moving around. Kiss it, go sometimes. Kiss it.
It took me long enough to rap on this strong enough. Hey, this shit's gonna give up. Cause Jay just gonna live up to everything that sucks. To you and us, never enough. Thought I'd be clever enough to give up while I'm ahead. I like breakfast in bed, but I love breakfast ahead. For anybody who said that I was better off dead. Mr. Westman, painted from Westland. On my space like a relative. That you ain't seen a minute. Called on the telephone. And when they see you, they say, damn, you got hella grown. I always thought you'd make it, but damn, now you hella know. That's just some topics. That I can embellish on. How we made enough bread for us to put some relish on. Vibing on the future. Ooh. Ultra light building in the building by a mutual. Talking in the mirror in the office out in Basel. No, not Miami. Switzerland.
Switzerland. Kissy ghost sometimes. Kissy ghost sometimes.
That's a good flow though.
Just moving around. Kiss it, ghost.
I'm just gonna say that's Frank Ocean.
Kiss it, ghost.
I'm just gonna say.
Kiss it, ghost. Spirit. But outside it. Power and wealth with nobility.
Oh, you know what that is?
Without stages.
This is Mos Def.
Places.
No, what's his name?
Ah!
Sometimes. Yeah, that's a king.
That's Frank Ocean.
Across the clouds. Moving around. Yeah, that's a king. Focus across the clouds. Moving around.
That song was.
I liked that song.
Now you're supposed to say fire.
I liked it.
The song was fire.
I liked it a lot. I want to know who that was.
Can we look it up? Or is that not allowed in your first lessons? I don't know if I'll find it. I can barely find the album.
I always tell people to write in the comments. I know. Don't listen to me.
Remember that Willow Smith line
like
we got
that
completely
much.
Wrong? I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll just split your people.
My people, right?
He's so racist sometimes. He's so racist sometimes.
That's
not what moving
I said. It was kind of saying, I felt like it was being like, be unique.
Be unique like New York.
State your, you know.
Put your stamp on this world.
Yes. And also, don't let the haters get you down again.
Boy.
I feel like it's just a recurring theme. Because I feel like both artists, Kanye and Kid Cudi, are both, you know, not strangers to having people
hate on them,
tell them their shit sucks.
Especially for this album.
I didn't.
That brought a lot of hate to him.
I didn't like that one.
Brought a lot of hate to him.
I do listen to, what's that one song?
Confused.
This is where I choose.
I don't know the words, but I like it. You ready to go?
You're being rude.
Sorry.
The final track. Track number 7.
I birthed you! I birthed you!
Oh, maybe.
Start the track. I birthed you!
I'm so sorry.
Kanye yawning.
Alright.
I'll never speak on Ye's name!
Track 7.
I'm so
reborn.
Sorry.
Let's hear.
Okay! It's that Wyoming guy.
That's what we were thinking. I'm doing it right.
Trapped in another soul that can hear me holler.
It's gonna start flowing?
I'm calling in again, seeing more strapped in the game, moving, I'm singing more.
Have been gonna handle cause I feel the world wearing on me. I be trying to keep it steady. Ready for the missing God sign. Save me, please.
Ooh.
Put the world alone, let me go.
Goddamn!
Buddy, you can't hear a word. Looking out, looking out nowhere. Where there's so many hidden there. Love on me, save me, please.
Stay sharp, what do you say? Think so. Staying strong. Double cutting. Send me light. Stay strong. Stay strong.
Everybody want world peace till your knees get shot in the dome piece.
Oh,
then you're going by your own peace. Hoping it'll help you find your own peace. Bring like the told her that you ain't coming home, see. When she heard the news, I heard a bone deep. Caught with the rebel with the long reach. Just another cycle of the lonely. All growing up in the environment. We're doing crime, little crime in.
So shine your light on me, save me.
Who's that?
So shine your light on me, save me.
Think so? Yeah. I was Lil Wayne for a second. Sounds like him.
Yes, I am light on me, save me.
It could be Lil Wayne. That was good. That was good. Let's talk about the last track and then we'll talk about the whole thing. Last track, Pretty Flames. Pretty Flames, again, Cudi talking about himself sinking low, can't get out, and he's calling on the Lord.
The higher power.
To save him. To save him. Pull him out of this dark pit that he's stuck in, he's sinking into.
Mm-hmm.
And then Kanye talking about world issues, or more like, I guess, Chicago issues.
Yeah, Chicago. I felt like it was also could be like school shooting related issues, too. With the long rifle thing, maybe.
But I think that was just like, he was saying, after his niece got shot, he went to go get a gun. Now he got caught with the gun. And now he's ending up going to jail and losing two people.
Okay, that makes sense.
So, Kanye speaking on that stuff, I hear people say he doesn't speak on it enough. So
yeah.
Now he's speaking on it. What you gonna say now?
You gonna say something? No? Okay.
All right.
That was a good closer, I felt like. It kind of like
it was.
Encapsulated
Stay strong.
The message and kind of continued that like feel-good vibe. Just continue along the way.
Yes. This is what we need from an album with these two gentlemen on it.
Yes.
Let's talk about the whole thing. Fire Flames is what I will start this off by.
Whew.
There's no bad tracks on there. I mean, the first one...
Starts slow.
First one was alright. It was good. Like, it wasn't a bad track. But compared to these other ones, not on their level.
With anything like an album this like depth, I'm sure there's like a lot more to it than what we touched on.
Yeah.
It's gonna be hard to like fully.
It's obviously a first listen, you're not gonna catch everything.
Mm-hmm. So but I feel like the first couple tracks I'll get to enjoy more upon like revisiting it.
Like I said on Ye, I definitely did like the second half more than the first half. But the first half wasn't bad.
Mm-hmm.
Flames. It was really good, though.
Yes.
It was really good. And only thing, I definitely want more. I feel like everyone's going to say that. I want more of this. Like, I wish there was more of this. Mm-hmm.
It's got to be so small of an album.
Like, seven-minute track. I meant seven-album track.
There's probably, like, only, like, a total of 7 minutes of, like, Cudi doing, like, his old Cudi kind of flow and, like, Kanye kind of going on.
So good.
And it's like that. It's like... A third of the album is that.
It's like, bye.
And you've waited, we've waited so long for like this.
It's like a little baby-ass snippet, pretty much, for an entire album that we want.
But I'm not complaining. I prefer to have some than like
I'm not.
None at all.
I'm gonna listen the fuck out of this. Like, I'm going to be listening to this. The fuck out of this. The fuck! I'm gonna listen to it.
Say it strong.
But yeah, there are some really good tracks on there. Feel Love. I'm saying that's my favorite right now.
Yeah.
Feel the Love, definitely my favorite.
Mm-hmm. I feel like Fire had a lot of
deep message that I would want to unpack a little more. Whether it's Free was pretty cool. I actually want to kind of listen to Ghost Town and then listen to Free right after Ghost Town Part 2. Like, continuous.
See if it connects.
Yeah.
I wonder, actually.
Yeah. Cuddy montage. Don't know where the montage was.
Yeah, I thought it was going to be a bunch of bunch of nice fucking Cuddy hums, but it wasn't. But I'm not mad at it. Really good, though. Really good. What you would expect from both of them coming together. It didn't seem as rushed as Kanye's. Like, Kanye, you could tell he, like, just got some good songs and was like, yeah, just put that on there.
Yeah.
But, yeah, this was like they took their time, at least more time, at least. And they got the right sounds for both of them to come together on an album, as they always do whenever they make a song together. I'm excited for any future Kid See Ghost projects.
Woo!
If they're not all 7 minutes.
What do you think about the title of the album in general?
Kid See Ghost?
Yeah.
I think... What do you mean? Like, what could it mean?
You want me to just start with what I think it means, and then you can kind of go from there?
Or? I could say, I'm thinking that it means, like, kids see ghosts, like, they see those people that are going through what they went through.
Mm-hmm.
And you know how kids, I guess, don't really speak out on what they're going through. They, like, they keep it in themselves.
They don't have
that. And they can see when other people are doing it because of that.
Okay.
That's what I'm thinking. Off the dome right there.
Mm-hmm. Just going back to like the first Ghost Town Part 1, when, you know, it's like nothing hurts anymore, like I'm a child. You go back to the youth.
The innocence.
Yes, the innocence. And I guess when these bad things happen, these like demons that like possess you, like as a kid you don't know, it's like your mental health. You don't have like the vocabulary to define it.
Yeah, I see what you're saying.
So like you could just say a ghost. Like it's like you feel it, but you don't know how to express it. So it's kind of like this inanimate object, like a ghost. So I feel like both of them have suffered mental, you know, issues in the past. You know, suicidal thoughts, drug addiction. All those, I guess, could be categorized as ghosts for them. That's just what I'm
ghosts of the past. So you think that they mean like when they go through these problems, they kind of revert back to this kid state where they feel free and they could make themselves feel better in that way? Or do you think that that's like a little bit of a reach?
It could be that they're going back to their childhood.
They revert back to that kid because like, and like you said, was it Ghost Town?
Mm-hmm.
She's like, now I'm a child and I feel free again. Like. Yeah,
mm-hmm.
Like a Peter Pan type situation.
It could be it,
escaping the worlds that they were in.
Mm-hmm. Wow, there's a lot to this album. Yeah. I can't wait to just like leave here and just listen to it until I fall asleep, and then play it while I'm sleeping, and then wake up with my alarm.
That might be to something might happen to
the album, and then make breakfast, you know, to the album.
To the album.
This never ends. Probably till I die.
Wow. What if they come out with another album?
Just gonna keep moving forward.
Alright,
can we play Feel the Love as like an outro? Or do we not do that? I know you usually do like...
You keep coming onto my channel and trying to run my channel, and there's gonna be a problem.
Let John be John! I can't confuse you!
Fuck! God.
Do you have a sponsor yet for this channel?
A sponsor?
Yeah, you got like
the fuck do you mean?
Someone would sponsor you. Start reaching out to people.
Adobo. Hit me up, Adobo.
What's Adobo?
You don't know what Adobo is?
I just blew your advertisement.
I'm so reborn. I'm moving forward.
We do like a panda.
Keep moving forward. Ain't no stress on me.
I'm just not everybody.